Muhammad Rahim start fighting against Russian because he wants to be free, and our nation to be free. When jihad finished, like Mujahideen took over of Afghanistan, he left his gun and never been involved fight in between political parties and stuff.